People with Alzheimer's disease and their loved ones deserve hope. They deserve more time. But they're being denied access to safe and effective treatments that can help. Medicare covers all FDA-approved drugs except for new treatments for Alzheimer's disease. If you believe that people living with Alzheimer's disease and their doctors should be able to decide if an FDA-approved treatment is right for them and have it covered by Medicare, visit alz.org/coverage.